at the staggering deficit of the last 2 years. We will begin with that fiasco Las Vegas night, otherwise known as Harper's Folly. So, ladies, I'll ask you, do we want to live with a deficit?
No.
Do we want two more years of debt and incompetence?
No.
Then I want you to vote for the lady with the ledger.
Ha ha ha.